Doyle, so happy to have you here.
Great to be here. Thank you so much.
When I talk to guitar players, and I'm talking great guitar players, like our mutual friend Jeff Carlisi, lead guitar player from 38 Special, he'll always say, the greatest guitar players in the world, and your name comes up every time in those conversations. When did you start playing, and when did you realize that maybe you're really gifted at this and not just a ham and egg player like me?
Well, I was raised in church. My grandfather was a choir director at our church for 33 years, and Mom and Dad had my brother and me up in a chair, and we would sing and harmonize, and I was 2 years old, you know, and took piano lessons a couple of years, but it just didn't take, you know. I just didn't. My brother was a prodigy on piano. But I remember when I was 11 years old, I'll never forget the day when I knew for the first time in my knower that I was saved.
Wow.
And there was no doubt. I knew something happened. And I turned around in my chair. Nobody told me to do this, but I just made an altar and I raised my hands to the Lord. And I said, God, give me a job to do and I'll always tell people about you. Not knowing that, you know, I'm legal on Medicare now, that I would be using these hands all this time. And I have done that, and I still do.
Jeff Carlisi and I were in Liverpool. We made a deep dive into the Beatles. And we went to the cavern where the Beatles played. And one of the bricks on the wall of the cavern, and Jeff said, I know his name is here. And he looked and looked for 30 minutes, and he couldn't find it. My wife walked up and said, it's right there. But it's your name. It's on the brick. Which is pretty cool, because, I mean, there aren't that many people whose names get on the wall of the cavern. We are so honored, so thrilled to have you here, Doyle.
That's great.
And I know that Doyle is going to get ready to perform, and Keith is going to tell us a little bit about how folks can get more of his music.
For all things Doyle Dykes, go to DoyleDykes.com.